My name is Adam Nicholas, and I'm owner of Stride MD Hockey. I also work for the Toronto Maple Leafs in a consulting skill capacity, as well as the Chicago Steel in the USHL. And for a long time, we used to do a lot of skill development through isolation, through edge work, puck handling skills, passing skills, really isolating these skills down. And what we found is kids really didn't understand how to apply these tools. For me, it's really to have a good understanding. What I've learned over the years, have a good understanding of how to utilize tools, how to use them. Then we can then peel back and break down the isolation inside that, because it's more impactful, more powerful to teach the usage of a skill and then start teaching the technical components within that. So we call that tactical development. And our approach is to show game usage, how to use these skills in a game. And then now what happens is players start to use skills before they're actually really good at the skills. So we give them more intent with a skill rather than trying to overload them with information on technique, which is essentially like drinking water out of a fire hose. And so that's how we try to build it here. So we try to really put in the game situation of skill usage here. Then we start peeling back that onion of skill isolation. And we found that's the best way to get practice to game transfer. Other philosophy here, which I think is fantastic, is the involvement of the coaches and their willingness to learn and to improve themselves so that they can help the kids. So what we do on the weekends is we set up the drills that we do for the skills the coming week. And we talk with the coaches and we get feedback from them on what they feel is a skill need for Mondays and Tuesday night skill sessions. And then we build our practice around that. That really helps us really build the right model for the kids, because a lot of times what happens is skill companies will come in, they'll run a Monday or Tuesday practice, they're gone for a whole week, they come in 10, 15 minutes before practice and they try to rush every coach and try to catch them up on what they're trying to teach. And that's not really going to be impactful in terms of player development. So what we like to do is that I share NHL footage with them, show them what skills the players are using in the NHL, and then like, okay, we're going to work on that. And that really helps them understand and speeds them up from a knowledge standpoint to really help the children. And that's what we find. We find our greatest strength here at Dover U Hockey is the willingness to teach the coaches, which then allows them to teach the kids, which then speeds up the player development process.